from the specific example, and let's talk about how we want to solve AX is equal to B. Okay? If you look at it carefully, this 4 right here can be thought of as the diagonal matrix with all 4s on the diagonal. And the pattern you may notice is that this matrix minus this matrix is exactly the matrix that we started with. Okay, so it's almost like you took this matrix, you split it up, and then you pushed one side to the right and one side to the left. How can we do that here? Well, what if we take our matrix A and we partition it, we split it into a matrix M and a matrix N. And we say A is equal to M minus N. Then we can take that and we can plug it into the original linear equation. And we notice that M minus N is times the vector X is equal to B. Okay? And in our example, that is this view of the linear system, except with this matrix written up as the difference between two other matrices. All right? Now, you can then say, well, I can distribute x, so I get m times x minus n times x is equal to b. And then we can say, well, what if we take the n times x to the other side? Then I get m times x is equal to n times x plus b. That's this view of our linear system. All right? And then you can say, oh, what if we say this x represents the current values in our current iteration, and this x represents the next vector. Okay? Now, in our example right here, we had this matrix A, and what we did was we wrote it as the diagonal plus the off-diagonal entries, and we can say that it's actually minus L transpose. It's a symmetric matrix, and we'll let L be the negative of the strictly lower triangular part. Then we get this. And then we get to this right here by saying M we take to be our diagonal matrix, and N we take to be the off-diagonal part. All right. And by iteratively updating this, we now have a matrix representation of what we just described. Okay? And this method, where you split it so that M is the diagonal and N is everything else, well, the negative of everything else, is known as the Jacobi iteration. That's all there's to it. You can now do this for general matrices, because you can just say take the diagonal, take the off the diagonal, or you can look at it from the specifics of the example that we started with.